tune, for those of you who don't know, because it's just past like Anzac Day and everything here, and big thing, big respect, you know. A lot of shit happened in the First World War, and that song is about the Red Baron, a very famous German pilot who shot down, killed a lot of people, kind of, it was his job to do so. It was a big propaganda figure, so when he got the chop and he got shot down, everybody wanted a piece of the action. And the Brits, of course, said, it's one of our chaps that did it, you know. And then the Canadians, who were flying around at the same time, Steve, you know, went, well, actually, mate, it was one of our chaps that did it. But the truth has now been pretty much established beyond doubt. It wasn't a pilot, it wasn't an aircraft, it wasn't an officer, it was one fucking Aussie rifleman with one fucking bullet taking a pot shot. That took down the biggest propaganda guy that the Germans had. So, a little guy takes down the big fucker. We like that. So, it's just a show about the rugby. Oh! Never mind. So, anyway, yeah, I can't talk, kind of fucking Kiwis kicked our asses. Well.